In a minute, you're gonna see Jay's Nissan 350Z in action. How do I know Jay? I know Jay since we were kids. We've been through so much together. We have a tight circle of friends. Everybody that knows Jay loves Jay, and he's just a kind-hearted soul. We grew up with a lot of morals and a lot of respect, and that still holds true till today. Just a great all-around guy. Whenever you need a friend, he's the guy to call. You're stuck on the side of the road, he's the guy to call, and he'll be there within 5 minutes to help you out. Athletic, he loves to play softball, and then we'll cue in the...
Damn.
Yeah, okay.
He works very hard at his job. For those of you that are friends with Jay, you know how great of a person he is. It's the little things in life that makes him happy, and one of the things is his car. Driving his car, going for a ride, getting some good food. I'm very thankful to have Jay as a friend. It means the world to me. Family, friends, and cars. That's what's up. What more do you want?
Yeah!
Yo, Blue, what are you doing today?
How you feeling?
I'm feeling alright. What's going on with you?
Beautiful day today. Yo, I need a haircut.
Yeah, fuck that haircut. Just come by with the car, give it a vacuum, we'll give it a wash, and we'll go out for a cruise, maybe get some old American.
I'm ready. Alright, you got tire shines, right?
What? Of course I got tire shines. Bring it by. We'll get it done.
See you in a little bit.
See you in a few.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye.
How's everything?
Good.
Nothing. A little quick vacuum, a little wash, and we'll be on our way. We'll get some All American. You're gonna learn a lot from watching episodes of Auto Dee TV. From owning so many cars as a kid and washing them, I developed like my own little techniques and everything. I know what you're thinking. Why are you putting soap in a bottle, in a spray bottle to use?
Well,
my whole theory is when you do your dishes at your house, do you just fill up the sink with water and just keep washing dirty dishes in it? No. You take the sponge and you use a little soap and you wash one dish at a time. And it gets clean. You don't take that dish and keep putting the sponge in the dirty sink and keep washing a plate. You don't do that. So, as you see, we have no buckets here. I never use a bucket. Bucket is horrible. So we keep it fresh, we keep it clean, we keep it cool. That's what's up. So right now I'm gonna apply the soap. It's like my own mixture of special magic, as Jay calls it. And we're just gonna mist down the car with the soap. I thought of this idea, I think I was like 17 years old. I was living with my grandparents, and my grandfather used to collect everything and just didn't throw it. It was like an old Italian man that just wouldn't throw anything away. And you know, old Italian men, they love their lawn. They love a green lawn. He used to buy the Miracle-Gro container, and you would put the little Miracle-Gro in it, and then you would add the water and attach it to your hose, and you would water and feed the lawn at the same time. Right. So when I seen that, I was like, you know what? I don't want to like put the soap on the car and then blah, 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 blah. So I took the Miracle-Gro container and I added soap to it and I just attached it to the hose, and as I turned on the hose to wash the car, soap was spitting out. So all I had to do was like scrub it a little bit. I got a lot of slack from people in the neighborhood saying, oh, what do you think, your car's gonna grow? And then like, what's it like, 20 something years later, now they come out with like a car wash thing where you can put the soap in it and you attach it to the hose. I could have been a millionaire already. Unbelievable. You believe that shit, Palou?
Damn shame.
It's a damn shame. Well, anyway, and we're gonna wash the car. We're gonna speed up the video for you to get through this part, but it's gonna come out nice. Check it out.
Yes, it did. There is no you, there is only me. There is no you, there is only me. There is no fucking you, there is only me. There is no fucking you, there is only me.
We got the car all nice and soapy. We double washed it. New way of washing cars. Like I explained, you're welcome, America. One thing I really don't wash too much is the license plate. You know why? Because with all these red light tickets, I mean, keep the license plate dirty. Who cares? We're getting tickets for no apparent reason. Keep your license plates dirty. Matter of fact, take them off. Don't even drive with your license plate on. Who cares? Nobody cares. Good Lord, my Jordan's f***ed up. Man. Okay. Are we rolling? All right, what me and Jay were talking about, the finishing touches we like to do, a little tire shine. That f***ed up dirty Jordan's, great. Just great. Oh, tire shines, yes. So most of the time, the armor roll says tire, you can spray it on, but we don't do that. We put it in a little container, we take a little paintbrush right here so it doesn't get over the whole body of the car when spraying it, and we just gently paint it on the tire.
Let's decide, maybe there's a happy tree, evergreen tree, he lives right there.
And this stuff stays for days. It's waterproof, it makes the tires look brand new. And it makes them look great.
Look at that. Isn't that a nice little tree?
One thing you don't want is a nice clean car and some thirsty ass tires. You need a little tire shine. Let's do the other tires. Strawberries, everyone loves strawberries. We'll take the strawberries, we'll put that in the car, and we're good to go. All right, so we're gonna put our air freshener in the car. Jay picked strawberry, which is really good. Most people will put it on their rear view mirror or a shifter knob or something like that. I don't like to do that. I put it right where you click in the seatbelt, right here, and it drops down. So when people come in your car and they're like, that strawberry smells so good, but they don't see it. That's what's up.
I don't need it.
Don't need it.
I don't need it.
Don't need it.
don't need it.
How'd you find such a beautiful car?
Driving down a side street, just driving, look to my right, I look down this residential driveway, I see a black Z.
Yeah.
I backed up, no license plate, I knocked on the door, I said, are you selling that car back there? What's the chance you're selling this car? He's like, I'm selling it. I go, let's talk about it. Made an offer, bought the car. You were there for the whole thing.
Yeah, that's right. You called me right after.
We gave you a call.
Yeah.
I said, yo, come check this out. Let's haggle this guy down.
Yeah.
You went in, you did your magic. You haggled him down like how much?
Oh, I don't even want to talk
What'd you
about
tell
the number.
Him? You told him something crazy. It was funny though.
Well, I'm not going to say what we got the car for because it's like, we basically robbed it. But it came down to a matter of $500. And I told the guy, I said, look, at the end of the day.
What's $500 to.
Whatever.
The main price.
Yeah, $500 at the end of the day is not gonna make or break you when I'm giving you this much
money. You might lose a sale right now if you don't do it.
Well look, just because we got the car with like only 9,000 miles on it, it was like next to new, it's a good thing and it's a bad thing in a way. Helicopters all day long.
Oh, when you're driving a Cadillac and you see flying by?
Yeah. You can make each other happy. We got the car for a good deal, blah, 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 blah. You know, just because it only had 9,000 miles on it, which was like next to new, it's good and bad all in the same sentence because when a car isn't driven, things start to rot. You have to do some flushes with everything.
Belts
get
tires
get tire rotted. Yep, and everything like that. So there's good and bad to everything. What would you put some rims on?
Rims, new tires.
What's the rims have? The 3-inch lip all around?
3-inch lip.
3-inch lip. That's it. Oh, you put that stereo that you like.
Stereo.
I gotta get that.
DVD player.
You definitely need a good stereo, especially in a convertible. You know why? Because when you put the top down, you lose all the sound. So you gotta have a great sounding stereo. Now this ain't your first Z, right?
Second one. It's 2005, then it was 2004. First one treated me so good, never had a problem with it. I liked the convertible look better other than the hatchback, so I got this one.
How fast did that old Z sell?
Next day came out with the money. That night it was sold, but he said I'll be back tomorrow with the money and it was all sold. All right. Not even 20 hours, that car was done. How many times have I called you to say, yo, let's go for a ride. Let's just get up, go somewhere.
All the
go
time.
Go take a ride. Where do we go? We check out the houses. We go to South Shore. Check out the house on the South Shore.
Yep.
Get pizza. Just drive around. Just for the hell of it. Just bullshit. Drive around.
Yeah, I love when Jay calls me. He's like, what are you doing? Nothing. Just hanging out. Come take a ride. We relax. We listen to good music. Go sightseeing. Of course, we eat. Our number one stop.
Always eat.
Yeah. Always. Our number one stop is All American, but where else we go for pizza?
Oh, that's it. New Park's shit.
Yeah.
That's where you go.
We love
Figure
New
out Park. To Queens.
Yes, especially when there's no traffic on the belt. And we just
Queens.
We just don't order a slice. Yeah, I'll take a slice. This guy orders.
Oh, fuck.
That's it. That's the way to do it. What you don't finish, you don't finish. You take home, but we make sure we finish the whole thing.
It's a new kind of fun. When you get older, this is the fun you have. You go out, you take a ride in the car. No more club, no more bar. Get in the car, go take a ride.
That's
go out
right.
And eat.
It's all about family, friends, food, cruising.
And all
American. And all American. What more do you want?
That's it.
Oh, I used to worry about the future.
I want to thank you so much for coming on the show yesterday. You were awesome. You're always awesome to hang out with. I cherish you as my friend. I always have a great time hanging out with you no matter what we do. For anyone else that's checking out the show, you're more than welcome to come on with your car. It doesn't have to be anything exotic, sporty, fancy, or classy. Just get in contact with me with your name, your car, your make, model, and come on and hang out. Check out my shoes. No laces. Run DMC. Yes. Right? That's what we're doing. We're doing a thank you. Family, friends, cars, and just a good time. What more do you want?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. What the fuck is this guy with the cue cards? What, did he fucking fall off?
He quit.
Shit. Okay, I don't have a budget or something. What am I saying? Oh, hey, thanks for watching Auto Dee TV. Stay tuned for future episodes. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure you stay tuned for other future episodes of Auto Dee TV.
What? Keep saying other.
Who?
You.
We're still wrong because I could do this right now.
Yep.
I just want to thank him on camera and say thanks for hanging out. I had a great time with you as always. For those of you who know Jay, he's an awesome, awesome person. He's one of my bestest friends. I'm very, very grateful to have him in my life as a friend.
They're the same thing.
Are we still rolling? This is what Auto Dee TV is all about. Friends, family, food, all surrounded by cars and anything that rolls. Focaccia bread? No. Okay. What's up today? Normally I'm like.
Cut your buzzer off too.
My buzzer?
Your phone.
Oh, are we rolling?
Let's go.
Hey, Kyle, I know what I'm going to say. I figured it out. When's the ice cream man coming? I heard him on the next block. Run DMC. I'm just washing my laces. They got dirty yesterday. What the hell happened to my shirt? Every time I film Auto Dee TV, all my clothes get ruined. Is there a budget in the show that I can like put in for like clothes and stuff?
No.
Great.
I still haven't gotten paid yet, so.
Are we done? Can I go eat? That's what I've been waiting for. See you later.